This is going to be episode 6 about time management, so let me get a clap.
Hey guys, so we're hanging out with Perminder from Canada today doing his show called The Inspired Life. We're having a really good time and we're covering a wide range of topics that are helping people to live an inspired life, something that I think is really important for a lot of people today because they wake up every single day and they don't know what to do with their lives. They don't know what they really want. And through this show that we're filming today, he's really sharing with people how they can take that step, how they can set goals, how they can dream big, but how they can dream big with a deadline, because just having a dream isn't good enough. And so we're gonna take you behind the scenes today, show you a little bit of how we're putting this show together and how he's gonna be standing right here and sharing those things so you can live an inspired life. And obviously, as soon as we get the show up and running, I want you to check it out on Ambitious TV, on Apple TV, Amazon, Roku, and all of Perminder's social channels. So let's go behind the scenes and show you how we film The Inspired Life. Your first initial question, which was, should you talk about yourself? Again, there's no right or wrong answer. The question is, do you want a video that's just, who am I and what do I do? It's not completely necessary, unless you feel like you have a place for it. Like, you're gonna be building a new site and you're gonna have an about page and you would rather have a 3 to 4 minute video explain who you are. For like YouTube content, things like that, no one cares. Just teach me the good stuff. Teach me how to set goals or teach me how to be more productive or, you know. If you see Nick moving around, pretend he's not here. So this is Nick and Ricardo. It's officially welcome. The hardest thing that you'll do all day is how to start the video and then how to end the video. You're not alone, it's every single person that we deal with. So I'll help with the start and the ending. So, you know, sometimes it's as easy as, you know, one of the biggest questions that I get from, you know, my agents and the people that I work with is, how do I set goals that I really keep, you know, but I'll help you to figure out what that first sentence is. At the end of the episode, usually people, you know, so you said your 4 points and you're like, I don't know what to do now. I said but everything I need to say. So there's no right answer, wrong answer, but you can go into kind of a close or a pitch. So hey, if you like this episode and you'd like to learn more about setting goals, you know, make sure you head on over to my website, something like that. Or you could just end it with something strong. Like those are the 4 things that you need to do in order to set goals and just end it, you know, affirmatively, you know, through something like that. Just know that everything that we do, we're trying to make you look better. So we're not doing anything, you know, so if I ask you to say something over again or anything like that, it's not, I want you to leave easier to fix it today than when you go home, yeah. Right? So so we'll do everything in our power to make sure that we take care of you.